So we got quite the day ahead of us today. Got a long rafting trip where we do, I don't know, 12, 13 miles, 14 miles maybe.
First day of rafting in 6 days, worked 6 days in a row at the bus gig. That's taxing on my mind. Still been kayaking almost every day though. That's good. But yeah, I got plans to paddle with my homie Dar at 4 p.m. It's gonna be good times. Ah! You think that'll work? We can pull it forward whenever.
Getting out of here, but we'll probably
I see this one's smaller. I might bring this one instead.
Huge thanks to Watershed for the new dry bag, the Okoe.
You got time to go kayaking after work?
Yeah, I got a tall I was debating whether to bring my stuff.
And I did it. So think about it this way. You want to be connected to your craft. Your feet aren't braced very well. The transfer from your paddle will not make it there. So make sure that your feet are braced so that you can properly paddle and move the boat around with your body. All right? Oh, yeah. Never, ever, ever, ever stand up in moving whitewater. Ever. And let's go forward one. All right. Let's go forward two. Last year there was a little beaver in the cave. Yeah, 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 the late snow. Let's go forward one. And one more. Yeah, I remember kayaking over on... Yes, sir! Back paddle, back paddle, back paddle. Keep going, keep going. And stop. Thank you, dude. Thank you so much. That's definitely
the one. What's up, corn dog? Yes, sir. Awesome, dude.
Thank you very much. Sounds good. Yeah, you guys can hop back up.
Yeah. Watch them.
About 6.5 to 7 more miles from here. Yes. Yeah, that's my buddy Ian. Ian's so funny. All right, let's go forward paddle. Paddle forward. We'll keep it going. Keep it going. Hold on and get down.
Oh, no.
sick as fuck!
Dude, I like saw that air meter in the guide hole in our shack, and I was like, it's gotta be the one.
It is.
Alright, watch these guys. Hopefully they use the drill.
I hope they don't. Paddle. Keep it going. Nice. Keep it going. Take a break. Forward two. Forward one, one more, little bump, little piece of wood there. I know this story a little bit. I don't know why I've kind of forgotten it. They would deliberately make log jams there with that chain.
Oh, they grab it. Oh, okay. Throughout the river.
Yeah. He's showing them like how rusted and corroded the bottom one is versus the top ones that are not exposed. Log grind.
There you go.
I was thinking, you need to come up with like a story. Like, that's where Paul Bunyan and the ox pulled the country together.
So we'll go up and over the rock and then onto the trailer. Nice and easy. Heck yeah. Sweet.
There.
Well, that was super fun. Rafting. Now, we go kayaking.
Rapid, the long one.
Ricochet?
Yeah, I think that's, yeah, that is what it's called. And then we're like scouting and scouting and we're finding like, dude, we can't do this the whole day. This will take forever. And we like, we're gonna walk off, and then that guy from the night before, the bartender, showed up, and he was giving us beta the night before, and he was showing someone down. He's like, you guys wanna join along? We're like, fuck yeah.
That's tight. What was the level, you remember?
I have no idea. At the time, I thought it was high. It probably was medium. But it seemed super continuous.
Yep, it's punchy. I love it. I'll take your boat.
You? Okay, thank you.
You got
it. I'm letting you go.
Brown! I might just go on the left, Eddie. Big paddle stroke, I was like, I'm in there. And then I was like, ah.
I saw that line and you're like, oh yes, oh no.
We're tired from all those outside things. I'm gonna try to make sure to get right for the second hole. That rabbit fucked. On the mank on the left? That's where I fucked up yesterday. Yeah, I
like,
flipped and
stepped. Good skip, and I'm just like, oh yeah, and I was like, oh no.
I hit the right wall, but kept my bow dry.
Yeah. Did you actually hit wall?
Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Yep.
Oh, yes, sir! My man! Cleanse me of the dead cow.
So here in a few moments, my GoPro camera dies, but that's okay. We got most of the rapids on the truss here. Big ones anyway. And then I stopped up in the Gifford Pinchot, took a nice quiet camp, and ended up at the Cispus. All right, so the camera died on the truss lap yesterday. That's okay. We ended up making it out, me and old Margaret, Ann, and Jewel, to the Cispus River. Camped about halfway up here last night, rolled up, they're loading up. Super stoked to run some Cispus meat, son.
like sulfur.
It's so gray, that water.
Yeah. GoPro on?
I don't know. Yeah, there's a red light.
Yeah. Big. The stick drawing is not in vain. Got praying mantis rapid. Good lines, ball. I'm happy to be paddling with you guys. I was too scared. Dirt off of him. I'm gonna have to take a shower after looking at that.
That pointy thing right there is Sunrise Peak in the Gifford Pinchot.
Huge thanks for watching, everybody. Today was a great day to wear the IR seven figure dry top for that midsummer lap up. So yeah, huge shout out to IR, huge shout out to Kiola Life, Next Adventure Paddle Sports Center, and Watershed Dry Bags, of course, for supporting me, helping me out in the world. Huge thanks for watching, guys. Really appreciate it, as always. Tell your friends, tell your enemies. I'm still gonna make my videos the same way.